said about that armies, World War. Nowadays, I'm saying about nowadays, our lifestyle or society. And nowadays, what happened, many people are there who like very rude or very rude and tough. Who can speak randomly? They never think that what they're saying or what they're telling. But they speak randomly. So this one problem when he or she was speaking or someone else or communicating with others, she or he should think that what kind of language he or she is using or to whom he or she is using. They have to very prominent, or they have to they should take care that if I will say something or it rudely or badly, he or she will feel bad. So I will say only this thing, that you should speak carefully, that no one can hurt. Or some people are like this, who speak rumors, who spread rumors.